What happens when you take car ignition coils
and use them to power a big blank circuit board? One way to find out. Those crazy patterns you see are due to the geometry of the board. Normally, the high voltage from the coils finds the shortest distance between the leads to form an arc. But since the board is covered in conductive rings, there's actually less air to go through by taking a longer grid-like path. Pretty cool, right?